Culver stays in. Culver's got the ball. Big hole left side. Big run by Culver. First down, Irish.
And Ryan are going to lead around the left side. Good blocking up front. There's a nice hole. You run wide, stretch it to the sideline. Cut up inside with another first down.
To the bottom of the picture as the wide outs. First down, Irish. Michigan 32. Rice ends it inside. And Anthony Johnson is finding nothing but daylight. The 10.
Michigan is primed to stop Tony Rice, number 9. He comes down the line. He does not have the ball, has not carried it yet. Post establishing the inside game. Johnson with a great run, breaking tackles. Inside.
Number 2, Michigan. This is Horde. Pops away from one. First down, Michigan still going. 30.
Main concerns of Lou Holtz coming in was tackling the Wolverines. He knew they had two great tailbacks in Horn and Bowles. Kowakowski, number 37, misses. Now watch as Horn makes a couple other guys miss. He said Southern Cal. Holtz said Southern Cal was a great tackling team last year. Had trouble bringing these running backs.
But the strength of our team really is offense.
And you got to open it up a little bit. They go to 3 wide out to Michael Taylor, back to throw. Down the middle he goes. Pass is good. Howard.
And an outstanding play by Hutchinson.
Third down and 7. And Tony Rice with a deep drop and pressure coming. Setting up a screen. Penalty flag is thrown. Ricky Waters has the ball. First down. Rice. Touchdown. Penalty flag. As they go to the wishbone. Rice rolls it back to throw it. Does throw. Johnson, touchdown. No flag.
Third down, passing situation. Safe pass. This tight end's coming over here. This back will spread wide this way. This back goes to the top, and Johnson, everybody forgets about him, is going to sneak right into this area right here. And Rice, as he rolls to his left, is going to let everybody clear out. Johnson sneaks into the open area. And it was a nice call and a nice play.
For the Irish score. Third down, they need 4 yards. Michael Taylor will quick stand up, shoots it down to 5. Good! Inside the 4.
Just going to be a slant. Callaway goes about 5 yards. Nice throw between the linebacker. Offensively, when you don't have a lot of room, the defense can really sock it in down here.
Taylor loops it to the corner. Touchdown! Callaway!
Oh, right here, man-to-man coverage. Here's McMurtry going to break in here, and he's just going to swing to the outside. It's an excellent throw by Taylor. The two receivers cross. There's man coverage. This is good stuff here. Schembechler going for it on the down before with the halfback throwing. No good.
The Irish had won the toss and elected to defer, and now they start from the 12 with Ismail up the middle. He is gone, unless there's a flag behind him. No flags, touchdown.
Ishmael, number 25, is going to take it right up the middle. His blockers give him some room, and there's speed to burn right here. The kicker's going to make a poor effort. Ishmael runs a 4.28, we are told.
The last time anybody returned a kickoff against Michigan for a touchdown was Irish double wide, top of the picture. Reverse. Here comes Ishmael. You'd think he might be a little winded.
Come, and the rest of the team will.
Second down and 8. Gonna throw it. McMurtry down the middle of the field. Number 1, next time.
Receiver's gonna clear out over here, and McMurtry's gonna come in and square in over the middle. Little play action to hold the linebackers. And good sidelines for Gerbach as he play action fakes. No problem with the rush at all. And wide open in the middle of the field. That'll do a lot for his confidence and the confidence of that offensive group. Effectively shut down that run that he wanted to dominate the offensive line of scrimmage with.
McMurtry got it.
Short, This is not an easy pass to throw. McMurtry releases inside. The corner is held up by the second man out of the backfield. Those are two big times.
Leads pass here, doesn't it? On third down and goal from the five. Shoots it into the end zone. Touchdown, Walker! 58 to play, and Ghulam Khan will kick it off.
You just got to stop this guy now.
That's right. From the nine, here it comes. Rocket to the 30. Here he goes. Goodbye. Touchdown, Notre Dame. No flag.
First game to Notre Dame. They had good players, but not a lot of speed. One of the first things he did is went out and recruited some speed. He breaks the tackle there. Poor tackling past that point.
Once he gets that much daylight, forget it.
Yeah. You got to get him back there.
You give up an angle to him, and it's over.
Notre Dame, the last few years, has been good with returns. The blocking, Grunhard, number 75. Good blocking up front. Tim Brown did a lot of this when he was at Notre Dame. As I mentioned earlier, looks like they're grooming this young man to follow in his footsteps.
First down for Michigan at the 20. And they run it with Horde, and for the first time today, Leroy Horde gets a little daylight. Then comes Bolton.
Yeah, and Carlson also is kicking.
All right, Rice just straight back. And Tony's got a first down and more.
Pretty good defensive players.
It's second down and six as Gerback drops, gets his pass off down the middle. That's got to Callaway. And Callaway go for that, run it. Try to get back up in a hurry. Only got one out, going to throw it. Touchdown, McMurtry.
To the outside, just gives McMurtry the inside release. That's like stealing there. You just have to throw it around the linebackers.
For the 19th consecutive year, for Notre Dame, Raghib Ismail.